Banksia Karen Downs, which is part of the Brotherhood St. Lawrence. The atmosphere is beautiful, the ambience, because we have the trees, al fresco, we've got our gardens, we've got seats that we could sit around when we're doing outdoor activities. It's just very homely. Banksia arranges taxis. That's all part of the program.
They pick you up and, you know, and they drop you off. There's no hassle. It's a nice environment, you know.
We have members coming in every day. It's a 9 to 3, Monday to Friday. We get to know the members very well. And they're happy and they're looking forward to come back. We have outdoor activities. We will do community outings, like have a brunch, morning tea. We can go to different venues, picnic in the park. Staff will say, what should we do this morning? Let's do our morning exercises. We can run a bingo, then we've got the pool table. So we give them varieties. Now craft is a very big thing, colouring, creative. We do paper dolls. Then after morning tea, we'll say, we can do this. If it's a nice day, let's all go outside. But everybody is doing something.
Yeah, you can have a laugh and you enjoy yourself. And it's different than being at home. It's a different environment, something different.
Now I could say music is the biggest thing. Music to them is happy. And that's when they can just relax and just, feel free. Some groups like a little bit fast-paced music, and we gather those who with the likes to dancing. We can go to a room and we do the rock and roll. It's kind of an exercise and just being happy just with music, because I think a lot is reminiscing too. Clients like the morning tea. We've got varieties, muffins or cheese and biscuits. We do have different menus for lunch. We can the lasagna, salads. Now the good thing about the salads is we grow our own tomatoes. We have our little garden bits. The clients actually are the ones planting tomatoes. And it's really nice to see them going out there to see them grow and picking tomatoes. We do try and have different varieties, and some days, like maybe a Thursday, Friday, we have party pies, sausage roll, and barbecues. They love their lunch. They love their menu. It takes away their loneliness. And with family members, they know that they're coming to somewhere that they're happy, something for them to do, it's social, and they're happy. When they leave Banksia, you know, I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you next week. For us staff, that's our goals. The goals is to make them happy and to know that the activities they've done, they're very proud about it. I'll say it's like one big happy family. One big happy family.
The most important thing is it gives my wife a rest from me.